two fingers, two notes. Check this out. Tune your E strings down to D. Tune your B string down to A. Look how easy the chords are. All you need is...